You go into the back side of the oyster, you go in there and you pry it, and then you pry it up and lift it.
Nice.
And out comes a nice oyster.
Okay, now what do you do?
You put it in there. You put the shells there. And then I'll show you here, is you get it out of the shell, you're holding here, you're gonna cut through that, and it's in.
Okay.
Same thing with this one. Cut her there, and off it goes.
Okay.
That's it. Times 20.